my gosh.
Sticker, are they trying to
hatch?
Checkpoint!
Alright, 30 Game seconds.
In the leg.
By the way, make sure there's
no hiding in it.
Oh, fuck. Oh, my God.
Go. Hey guys, Drewski here, and today we're playing some Arma 3 Anti-Stasi. This is a large guerrilla warfare game mode where you start as a small faction against a big faction, and you have to work your way up in power and, you know, capturing bases, stealing vehicles, stealing weapons from the enemy forces, until you're finally a substantial army. We decided to invade Chinaris, which is currently being held by US armed forces. And during our little invasion, we happened to capture an airbase. And at this airbase sat a single little transport little bird helicopter. After this airfield raid, we needed to raid a few more of the towns, outposts, and radio towers nearby, and we needed to do it quickly. And so our best option was to use my piloting expertise to bring us into really cool hotspot landing zones and be able to drop our guys down into towns, have them raid the town, then have me pick them up and bring them to the next. It's very exciting being a transport pilot because you're constantly working with the guys on the ground. You don't have any weapons yourself. Your weapons are your infantry that you're dropping around. And so you really have to be careful on your drops, careful on your pickups. It's all a very interesting, fun game of balancing the risk for reward of different landing and takeoff sites.
Out of a helicopter. Nah, we'll wing it.
That's right, guys. Your pilot is wearing chonklas. Remember, your pilot is wearing chonklas. Nothing. I'm just gonna join you guys. We're gonna leave the heli there.
This is
Hell yeah, dude. Alright, let's raid Solnichny really fast, and then we're gonna go. I'm gonna drop you guys up at Orlovets. So we're just gonna do super fast raids. Let's go.
Okay, go.
Hey, stop.
Super fast raids. Blitzkrieg, boys, Blitzkrieg.
Oh,
man. Oh, there's a cliff there. There's a cliff.
Oh no.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, you shouldn't have told them.
Look at this cliff that they almost went down. Look at this cliff.
Wait, what's this say over here?
Okay. Coming into land. Oh, I love track IR. It's so nice. Is this all it's gonna get in the heli?
What am I hearing?
If Lotto gets in here, I'm hopping out.
Yeah.
If he runs into us, I swear.
We have an enemy roadblock on the west side of Kamishova.
Copy.
This is it.
Alright, see if you can spot any enemies.
Core squad. I can't see. Fire team.
We're at
the edge of the town. Oh yeah, shift team. They're beneath us. Yep.
They're right beneath us? Okay. Oh yep, I see that shift T. Alright, one moment. You sure that's not friendlies?
I'm positive.
Okay, one moment.
They are shooting at us.
Should have shooting position now?
Yeah, lottery's fine.
Shoot anyways, bruh.
Boy, I can play some different. Yeah, bro, make it look cool. Hey, super 30! I mean, sorry, Ethan Roadhog! Hey, Ethan Roadhog! Hey, Ethan
Roadhog!
Oh no, it's gonna be a bomb or something.
Get me out of here!
Oh no. It hit past our guys.
It hit my van. It hit Gamer, Templey, and Demon.
Holy shit,
we're okay though.
You guys see anything down there anymore?
Oh
fucking, what are you, Russian town hipster?
Yeah.
Oh, guys beneath us.
There's guys beneath us? Oh, good call.
Let's go get them down.
Where are they? In that... Okay. Oh, yeah, I see him. Here, I'm just gonna drop you guys at the opposite end of this field, and then you'll just deal with it, because that's kind of hard to shoot at from here. Red eye? Okay.
Yeah, I'm getting out.
I thought you were AFK.
I have an empty box of 8-round buckshot.
That's nice.
Yeah.
Hey, what's this satchel doing in the helicopter?
It's just in case the Russians, you know,
we need to take
Banshee.
In just in case we blow up.
Yeah. Need all six guys on this thing with freaking MG49.
Yeah.
Just be like a Pablo.
A tracer mags, tracer boxes.
The
200-round
box mags, MG49.
I'm gonna drop you just past a. Actually, I'm gonna do one circle. How many people are on right bench?
Three.
I see two guys.
Yeah, some contacts.
Yeah.
Come on. I'm looking.
That's very helpful having a shotgun there.
Red eye, mark them.
Yeah,
you should have got a shotgun.
I hate that with a shotgun.
Can you guys see the laser?
I'm gonna go in and drop you guys. Give me a sec. Way.
Probably best drop me on the tree line.
Yeah, I see a tree line I like. I'm gonna go for it.
Oh, wait, I'm actually loading single shells. That's sick.
Eat.
Will I be able to bleed enough? That's the question. Oh, yeah, I will. Cool.
Will it bleed? That is the question.
Alright, boys.
Get him, boys, let's go!
Go.
I'm checking the helicopter.
Okay. Clear.
Taking off. Ooh, taking shots. Please no.
Play the first, guys.
I'm gonna come in for landing. Next town is Borf to the east for the guys in cars.
Paul, I can't find you. See the marker?
Taking shots?
I'm running.
I took shots from somewhere to the east.
Copy.
Eyes on. Marking, one moment. He's marked. Can you guys see that mark?
Copy, good mark. By the girl?
Yeah, he's in that tree line. I think I just took shots from the north as well.
You might be correct. Over here. Fine.
Both dead.
Who just went flying? Trees.
A hostile went flying about 300 meters and I captured it all from the heli. That was beautiful.
You're welcome.
Alright.
I don't
regroup.
Have eyes. I can't simply. What did you do?
Josh, I'll pick you up. Regroup on the side of the forest, guys, and then Josh, stay there, I'll pick you up.
Epic. What do you have, Temple? Where to next?
Boar to the east.
Glengors? Oh,
Boar. Boar. B-O-R. Bravo.
Copy that.
What? I told you I was.
Big and Inhi.
Oh my god.
You're bleeding, Paul?
We still don't have Kamenka or Kamarova.
Yeah, they'll come soon. Remember how sometimes like they cap like an hour afterwards? Oh, potato.
Wait.
I mean, to be fair, we still don't have fucking what's it called? Right. Oh no, we did get Nazio.
Yeah, Nazio. Yeah. I yelled that earlier.
Took him a while.
Hey, we've got two left seats. One.
Oh, I'm bleeding.
Two right seats.
Yeah, we've got enough seats because they've got two guys in the off-road truck right now.
Your tow ropes are down.
Not anymore.
Thank you. You and Josh? I heard, I think, the get-in sound, so I think that's a yes.
Helicopter, we're gonna die.
I'm gonna do one circle, and I'm gonna find a good spot to land you guys. So this is a cool little town. I see them on the main road, there. I think, or that's a sieve, maybe. This is an interesting town. It's all a big bowl. I think I've got a good idea where to land you guys, though. Oh, wait, I think I've got a really cool idea how to land you here. Un momento, por favor. Ooh, I don't know. It's edgy. You guys down for an edgy or a safe landing?
A what?
Edgy.
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 Copy that. Edgy indeed.
Oh, no.
Edgy landing has been engaged.
Edgy. Bye bye.
Boom.
This is right.
Okay, side guns, get ready to shoot this guy. I'm gonna give left guns this guy. He's near the T intersection.
That's a fork.
Shoot him, please. Shoot him. Left. Straight left. Straight left. T intersection.
No. You missed.
I don't think he's dead.
Man,
left side sucks, dude. What about that right side, dude?
Alright, this is gonna be a little bit more sketchy because there's 50 HMGs, so I'll have to stay a little bit farther back and I'm gonna give you guys a more cushy nerf landing instead of an edgy one. Most likely,
the radio tower is on top of Green Mountain, so we kind of have to climb, so anywhere around it is gonna be the land.
Okay, I almost took us to the outpost. No, we're going radio tower of Green Mountain first, and then we're gonna go outpost. Sorry for the miscommunication there, that might have been my fault. Mostly my fault. We're just thwapping and kind of just Viking style getting every town over here, just bam bam boom bam bop.
Yeah.
Well, is that because you played Assassin's Creed Valhalla?
I can't drop you guys any closer than this tree line. This is like the closest in the forest goes. Oh, hello, hello, wires. Okay, good luck, boys. I'll try to spot it out for you. Oh my god, you guys did that when we're still moving.
Oh, fuck. I can't get out.
Bro, you're lucky I'm wearing chonklas, because right now I'd be taking these shoes off, and I'd be walking out of this helicopter. If I had some closed-toed shoes, hell nah.
You can throw the flip-flops at him.
There's an M2 on the road, by the way.
Zelensky.
There's a guy there.
Gazino.
Yeah, I see
there's
that.
There's a bad guy beneath us, just on the other side
shit.
Of Brazil.
Oh, shit. Shots at us.
Oh, shit.
Above
oh,
shot gun.
Yep.
Shoot him.
Someone down?
We're taking M2 fire.
I think one of us is going down.
Don't look at
him. Okay, we should be fine.
How do you feel, Bruce?
You don't.
Hey, someone mark that. Someone mark that M2. And mark here.
That's
I'm gonna
moving, it's moving this
mark
way.
This
yeah,
guy
it's
too.
Moving.
All right, we will go see what's going on at the outpost. Probably get shot at by some 50s. So
dunna,
be ready.
Dunna.
Why did the battlefield theme come off, John? Not John, Josh.
Yeah, John.
Yeah, John. What the flip, dude? Oh, this is beautiful.
Oh, do you know what we can do from the helicopters? Throw grenades.
Oh my god.
I'm trying to see where I can land you guys here. Ooh, I've got an amazing spot you can get to, Frankie.
Are we going for the ammo truck?
Yeah.
You're a fucking truck, bitch.
Jeez, John. Oh, hello, van going through the field.
That's not any of us.
Oh, there's a shotgun guy here!
Oh, God.
That grenade was not on.
Who's it? Who's it?
Who
needs healing?
Me.
I got him.
Who said me? Say your name.
Oh. I got him. It's right.
Alright, 30 game seconds.
In the leg.
30 seconds and I'm dropping you boys.
30 seconds.
Yo, I need bandages. Hey, if somebody can like
I know I killed your lottery. The starter, by the way, make sure it doesn't
fall.
No,
I didn't get hit, but
oh,
I mean,
fuck.
Oh my god, don't hit those lines.
Go.
Oh my god, look at the fucking man. Oh my god,
I'm out.
Oh my god, this is fun.
I'm lost auto. Cool.
Market. No!
Northwest 300.
Jeez, that 50. Ottoman is down.
He might. Shotgun!
The one thing that's killing them the most is shotguns. That's amazing. Note to self. 50 cal BMGs don't like little birds.
Oh, that's you. Alright, we're coming up to the castle here.
They've got a tower that overlooks. I'm trying to mark
it. I see it, yeah.
Jesus. Mayday, mayday, Bravo 2-1, we are going down. I repeat, Bravo 2 is going down.
Oh my god. We were 1 second too late. We had to trigger on, or are you gonna survive that?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm auto rotating. I survived. I'm gonna go back to base and grab a toolkit and then come back and repair this. So I will see you guys in a little bit. Good luck. Yeah, and then there was this car and it was sideways. I had to like fly by it. Lotto, you having fun?
Meeting nuggets. Don't
eating
mind.
Eating nuggets. Oh, well, which dip do you have?
Actually, they didn't give me any dip.
Ah, did you get your own, like some ranch out of the fridge or something?
No, I have ketchup.
Oh, okay, that's good. I'm more of a ranch guy, but ketchup is good.
You told me.
Huh?
I don't like ranch.
Ranch is gross. Yeah, I can see why. It's a really weird food. It's a really weird taste. Isn't ranch like vinegar? What is ranch made out of? Is it vinegar?
I have no clue. It's like the opposite of ketchup to me.
Oh, yeah,
mustard's
it is.
Good, though.
Oh, mustard. Eh, I don't like mustard.
It has a very distinct taste.
Isn't that
at
weird?
At first, I didn't like it.
Like, isn't that weird how, like, some humans like there are mass foods that like huge proportions of the population like, but then people like me, I legitimately just don't like mustard. It's so bitter to me. It's so weird.
What else?
I mean, that's like just something that the taste of mustard just makes me like
peanuts,
like,
peanut
objectively
butter.
No, I like peanuts. I can eat peanut butter. It's good weight gain.
Chocolate
food.
Peanut butter?
Yeah, still like it.
Oh, that stuff is gross.
Chocolate peanut butter?
Yeah.
I'm thinking like a
or
Snickers
peanut
bar.
Peanut butter chocolate.
Oh, peanut butter chocolate.
Yeah, that's gross.
Snickers bar is gross to you?
Yeah.
Yeah, you're an alien.